Love mine and the whales, our heart is strong and bold, and they tunnel in the earth and makes it yield its gold. But in the town of Upper Valley, it's dearer now than gold. For one generation, for profit has been sold. How many died in Upper Valley when the slag heap came tumbling down? How many children will never grow old? And how many lives were just how many tons of coal? The little town of Pantless lay where the mountain loomed, and some 200 children took their classes in its rooms. Looked above the ridges, they went to meet their doom, not knowing the green hall would soon become their tomb. How many died in Aberfan when the slag heap came tumbling down? How many times purchased, how many tons of coal? I played with my big dog and I played with my cat. Signed Paul October 21st, there's nothing after that. The slack he came down and everyone was trapped. And now there's only coal sack, a little Paul once sat. How many died in Aberfan when the slag he came tumbling down? How many children will never grow old? And how many lives purchased, how many tons of coal? In 1874, the first pit shaft went down, and they started piling mining waste on the slopes about the town. And everybody knew then that the practice was unsound, but for 92 years no other way was found. How many died in Aberfan when the slag heap came tumbling down? How many children will never grow old? And how many lives purchased, how many tons of coal? The children were pretty, the children were fine. The children went to school in the shadow of the mine, with a coal tip of a bound, and they were running out of time. And they were buried alive by the Ministry of Mines. How many died in Aberfan when the slag he came tumbling down? How many children will never grow old? And how many lives purchased? How many tons of coal?